Interesting. other choice when we get to zero. Okay guys, hands up. Put your hands down please. Please try your sternum tightly and green stay.
Okay.
Then we'll accept it.
There you
go. Wow, very good. Very good, very good. Walao, what is this? You just put your paper like that?
Just take the paper.
Man, you really want to get your CGPA so bad?
Yes, sir.
Okay, you get it. Okay.
Sir, I need your help.
Yes?
I don't know how to do first principal.
I forgot. When was the last time that I taught you your notes?
I don't remember.
I can't help you if you don't remember.
I forgot. Can you repeat?
15 minutes to my break time. Okay, let's have a chat up. Now, which part of it you doing?
Sir, I still can't get it. It's so hard.
Oh my gosh. That one. Let's make a one hour appointment. We make it the next day.
Yes.
I have to go now.
Sir, can't you teach me now?
I gotta go at the class.
Fine.
Hey, watch it.
I know.
Go. How was your day?
It was okay.
Okay?
Yeah, okay.
What's okay?
Can you stop asking me questions? It's none of your business.
I'm your dad. It is my business.
I get so annoyed with my maths lecturer.
Why? What did he do?
He can't even spend a proper 10 minutes to teach me.
Did you even set an appointment?
No, I went unannounced.
Well, next time set an appointment then. Or study by yourself. Learn from your seniors or your friends. You can't expect everything from a lecturer. We live in a world of technology. Learn from the internet as well.
Good morning, everyone.
Hello guys, I know you've been wondering all these questions, that why am I here? I'm going to be your substitute for today. I know some of you have met me before in the orientation. Okay, so hi, hello, old face. Okay, the reason why is your two lecturers are sick and unable to help carry on this exam, so I'm going to substitute for them. So, without any delay, let's get it on, right? Yeah? Okay, time's up. I'm going to pick your paper up now.
you can do this. You really work hard for this. I'm proud.
Okay, hands up. Put your pens down. Go take your papers now.
Guys, I have your papers. And surprisingly, every single one of you can manage to get through the second semester and go degree. I'll tell you, you are excited to see the results? Alright, I'll give you the papers now. Congratulations.
Thank you, sir.
There you go. I mark your paper, you got the D. Guess what? I have your second paper results. Let me tell you what. That will tell you why you can go to degree. Open yourself.
Wow, I got 80. Wow, take it. Oh my god.
Wow.
Well done. Yeah, thank you everyone. I'm so happy.
I'm happy for you too.
Thank you, Nida. Thank you, Nazifa. Thank you, Yushan. Thank you, everyone. Thank you, guys.
After all the experiences I've been through this past few months, through all the drama and fear, I really feel that I've managed to learn a lot. Not just from classes, learning to accept that it is simply not possible to achieve greatness without working hard is definitely one of the biggest steps I've taken to a brighter future. But there's another lesson that I've learned. The fault is not in our stars, but in ourselves. I never would have imagined a line from dusty old Shakespeare would apply so much to me. All these problems had the same root cause, my arrogance, a problem I hope I'll have to contend with ever again.
Hey, will you walk off? Hi, sir. Go ahead.
Oh, my God. Yeah, sit there.
Hey, there. Don't finish eating. Keep it there.
It's only supper.
Serious?
Yeah.
Act like you're eating.
When do I say hi, sir?
When all of you are walking off. At the end.
Yeah. Hi, sir.
From a lecturer. We live in a world of technology, learn from the internet as well.
Oh, fine.
Right then.
Sure.
Hey, no.
How long will you shoot this? Thank you, Nazifa. Thank you, Yushan. Thank you, everyone. Thank you, guys.